guys. So it's currently Monday, the 3rd of October, Mean Girls Day, and I just got back from the library. I just went for a bit after school to finish off my work because I'm quite behind. And yeah, so I'm just kind of chilling. I'm probably gonna go have dinner. And yeah, today's day at school was pretty bad because I'm like really congested and I kept on having to go out of the lessons to get a tissue because I forgot to bring some. So it was just horrible, but yeah, it's fine. Tomorrow will hopefully be better because I've got a concert tomorrow night that I'm not sure if it's gonna go ahead or not because it's a Clara concert and she's ill and she cancelled the last two, so I'm not sure if she'll actually perform. I really hope she does because I really want to see her. I think I booked it like over a year ago, but it kept getting postponed because of COVID, and now it's finally going ahead and it might not even, so I'm kind of upset. But I mean, obviously if she's ill, I'm not gonna complain. I'm ill too, but like I'm not that ill, so yeah. Anyways, I just wanted to show you my outfit for today. I was gonna do like an outfit every morning, but in the morning I'm always in a rush, so I'll only show it if I have time. Otherwise I'll show it in the evening. So I'll show you now like what I wore today. It's not that interesting for school because honestly, I can't be bothered anymore with school outfits. It's just too much of an effort, but I'll show you anyway. It does look better with shoes, but it's just this really cute little outfit. Just all Brandy Melville. This like cable knit navy sweater. I don't even think you can see it, but this, and then this little skirt. I've been wearing this a lot recently because I wore it for my Rory video, but it's pretty cute. And then just my heart necklace. It's really simple. It's actually quite warm today, but this morning it was freezing, so I had to wear like a coat and everything, and now it's really hot, so it's a bit random. But anyway, yeah, that's the outfit for today. Anyway, so I'm gonna go have dinner now, so bye for now. So this is today's outfit. It's pretty cute. Just got this little Brandy long sleeve thermal and corduroy pants, and it's just cute. I am really late for school, so I'm just gonna end this little clip here because I gotta go on the bus. But yeah, good morning, it is Tuesday. I'm just on the way to school, walking to the bus stop. I'm kind of running late, but it's fine. I will be late, it's okay. I just need to not be late next week. I've only got 1 week left of school after this, so I'm really happy. Oh my God, look at all these autumn leaves. Oh my God, wait, I'll show you. There are so many pretty leaves. Honestly, every time I see like autumn leaves, I just get so excited, but these ones in particular were really pretty. I think it was because it was sunny as well, so they're like really cute. Anyway, yeah, it's a very little terminal here. So I've got 1 day left of school this week, and then next week is my last week before I go on holiday, so I'm very excited. And yeah, so I'm gonna go to the bus stop now, but I'll show you a couple clips of my day. So today I have a free period three, so I'll probably go with my friend to Starbucks and do a bit of studying there. And I have a free period five, so I'll go home early. So that's great. Hi guys, so I just got back from school and changed because I only actually had two lessons today because one of them was cancelled. So I'm actually gonna go shopping because I was gonna do some work because I have work to do, but basically this train strikes tomorrow, so I can't get to the shops because I need to do some shopping to get some clothes for when I go to California. Well, not that many, but a couple clothes. So basically I'm going shopping, I'm gonna go to Covent Garden, all the usual places, and I'll vlog a bit as well. and I'm just gonna go now. It's currently like almost 12:30, so I'm gonna leave at 12:30 and just hopefully go shopping for a little bit. And I like going by shopping by myself a lot because I can just go wherever, so I'll take you along the way. But yeah, so I'm really excited because I haven't been shopping in a while now, not for like clothes or anything. So, but this is the updated outfit. It's not particularly interesting, but I love the sweater and I'm gonna wear my Converse. Yeah, so I'm gonna go now and I will see you on my way. I got back from London. I went shopping and it was a very bad shopping trip. I could not find anything I need because obviously everything's autumn and I couldn't find anything that's like suitable for California weather, but it's fine. It's fine. I'll survive. I did get one top and I'll show you a haul now. So it's from Brandy and I got this. It's very basic, it's very plain, but I need one for school because yeah. So it's just this little white long sleeve and it's got like lace on it and just pointelle. You can't even see it. I'm sorry, it's so dark, but I don't know if you can see that. I might show you a better video of it. You can see it a bit better now, but it's just this like white pointelle lace top. It's not very interesting, but it's cute. Anyway, so yeah, I got that. And then I came back, had dinner, that kind of thing. Just watched, my sister's watching Stranger Things 2 again and I'm so upset because it's the most nostalgic thing ever hearing the music from Stranger Things. Like, I haven't watched it since the summer and it's just so like, I don't know, there's something about it that's just so like nostalgic and I love season 2 so much. It's so like Halloween, like it's just, it's my favourite. I think it's my favourite season. Season 3 and season 2 are my favourite seasons. But I just watched the first episode of season 2 of Stranger Things. Oh, by the way, if you haven't watched Stranger Things, like, I know you think you're quirky, I know you think you're unique, I know you think, oh, it's not that good. Trust me, just because the fans are annoying doesn't mean that it's not a good show, but I understand, but it's very good. So at least just watch season 1 and season 2. You don't have to watch the rest. Anyways, I'm getting off topic. I just wanted to apologize for how like much of a mess this video was. I just couldn't get enough clips at school and every time I tried to film in the morning, like a little introduction every day, I couldn't because I'm always in a rush because I'm always late. So I'm very sorry about that, and I will do better videos like this kind of thing in the future, but at the moment it's just not gonna happen. I just need to get more organized and then it will. So yeah, and then I'll do more clips of my week. But I mean, I hope you enjoyed anyway. I hope it's not too bad. And yeah, so I think that's everything I wanted to say. As always, thank you so much for watching. Please leave a comment, leave a like and subscribe. I would really appreciate it. If you're still watching, you might as well. And yeah, so obviously comment any video ideas you have. I have a lot of video ideas, but you know, I always want more. And yeah, so thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. I'm gonna go get ready for bed now and I will see you in my next video. Bye.